4th of August
2018. How old is this 3 years slider? 1 year plus?
No.
2 years?
More than that.
Oh, 6 years, huh? 6 years, huh? So we weigh first, huh? Can we weigh together with this container, huh? Weigh together first. Then minus the container. Okay, 800, right?
800.
Okay, then bring here first, huh? Minus it.
280.
So how much weight? 200?
280.
280. Okay, what's the main container? What's happened?
The cat, what happened? It won't eat.
It won't eat for how long? This is a male, yeah, that claws are long.
It won't eat for 3 days.
It'll be concave. Yeah. 3 days, not eating.
Yeah.
Is this the first time not eating?
No.
Other times it happened before? Has this problem? Huh? This is the first time it's not eating?
Yeah.
How about other times like last year or?
No.
Don't have this problem?
Don't have.
He doesn't like vegetables, that's all.
No, your chin a diet, is it?
No, we didn't. We bought the usual ones, but he's not eating now.
How about the stools? Any stools?
No.
No stools?
I think we couldn't really differentiate. We have three.
Oh, you have three, yeah?
Yes, this is the smallest, although they all are at the same time.
They live together?
Yes.
Is it being bullied or not?
Yeah, slightly. But this used to be the bully. It used to be the biggest.
But they outgrow, he outgrow.
The rest are like double the size.
Same age,
I suppose, yes, because they're all born at the same time.
6 years old, right?
Mm.
Let me check. Is there any breathing problem? Let me check for them. Still quite active, huh? The eyes are okay. They three of them live together.
Yeah.
Then how you know this one is not eating? Do you weigh him every week?
I always look at them where they eat.
Hmm. Is it the pellets also? Your feed pellets?
Yes.
What's the name of it? Huh?
Nutrafin. Yes.
Okay. In fact, this one looks quite good, you know, the condition. It's not skinny. Huh? It looks alright. Can you hold the torch? Huh?
He's just not eating.
Maybe he doesn't like the food.
He's been eating this since young.
The same thing?
Yeah.
The pellets?
Yeah.
When do you feed?
When?
What time do you feed? Hold two hands.
How do you feed? Eat something and...
Eat something?
Yeah, then night also feed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you feed two times a day? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Check the mouth.
This is the one that I
use. Opening. This one doesn't bite people, right?
Yeah, it won't.
You know how to open the mouth?
No.
Have you seen his mouth before?
I have.
What color is it? The tongue, I mean, what color is the tongue? Let me see.
The tongue, it's identical to his tongue.
Hmm? Let's see, it looks okay. Huh? I check for ulcers. Don't have ulcers, also right now. Somebody take it back. So you didn't change anything, right? And they still live together?
Yes.
Can you separate this fellow? Sometimes there may be an infection. So you separate this fellow and then I give the antibiotics. Infection either in the throat or... Because you can't see the stool. Do you see the stools? So So that'll be the best, huh? Separate and feed separately and then give antibiotics through the pellets or direct into the mouth. If not, we'll do it for you for 3 days. Huh? I don't think she can handle it. Right? Yeah.
She's the one handling.
No, I mean giving the medication. Huh? Oh, so you know you put it here for 3 days, huh?
You put it here for 3 days?
Oh, then once appetite returns, then
okay.
Oh, then after that don't put them together. Do you change water every day? But you're quite dirty, the three of them live together. Huh?
Yeah, that's why you need to change water often.
Every day, right? Because no filter,
every day,
right?
Some
no filtration.
Twice a day.
Mm. You cannot separate this one from the other two. Because so far so good, you know. The mouth is a bit reddish. It could be an inflammation of the mouth or the tongue. Sometimes due to the bacteria from the water. Normally the tongue is a bit pink. Just now I saw the tongue is reddish. And reddish sometimes is due to inflammation of the tongue. Like you are having a sore mouth or sore tongue, so they don't eat because it's painful. Okay, so you put it here, okay.